DownloadSource.net.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to DownloadSource.net. My name is Stacy, and in this guide, I'll be showing you how to set up scrcpy to use with OBS. Before we start, make sure that you have updated OBS to the latest version. Next, make sure you have scrcpy set up and that you know how to use it. If you aren't sure how to use scrcpy, you can check out our guides linked in the description. Okay, let's begin. First, connect your phone to your computer and run scrcpy. Next, open OBS. Now click the small plus icon in the lower left-hand side of the screen. From the list of options, select Game Capture. Below the Create New heading, give this source a name. I'm calling mine scrcpy. Now click OK and a new window will appear. Here, change the mode to Capture Specific Window. Then change window to scrcpy.x. It should have your phone name next to it. Finally, click OK to finish the setup process. That's all there is to it. Now you just have to customize the source to meet your streaming need. However, if you aren't familiar with scrcpy keyboard shortcuts, I suggest you check them out as well. You can find a guide for those linked in the description as well. If you aren't sure how to set up custom sources in OBS, there are a ton of great YouTube videos out there that will show you everything you need to know to get started. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks, everyone.